moves in my heart, I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart, I'm gonna sing till Jesus comes. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart, I'm gonna sing till the Spirit.
Not going to college, even though these things are good. It's not taking up arms, it's not marching on Washington. Brothers and sisters, you need to turn back to the true and living God, how it is written. Not according to some falsehood, because we'll fill some churches. We have more churches per capita, I would say, than any other people. And you look at the degradation in our communities. So it's not that. It's not about having you some false gods of wood and stone on Sunday on the wrong day of the week, practicing paganism in the name of Jesus Christ. Rather, get back to what Jesus gave. Again, the Sabbath day. Again, the feast day. Passover, the Feast of Unleavened Bread, Memorial of the Lord of the Trumpets. So you have to keep the laws, statutes, and commandments of God and have faith in Christ Jesus, brothers and sisters. But one more place, 2 Chronicles. Because people do not realize that what we should be doing. And I saw Minister Farrakhan give this answer. I'm not going to get a whole thing, but he said something. He quoted something, and he was correct again in what we need to do as a people. But you can't claim Islam and do this. This is 2 Chronicles, the 7th chapter and the 12th verse. And the Lord appeared to Solomon by night and said unto him, I have heard thy prayer and have chosen this place to myself on a house of sacrifice. Okay, so this is after he prayed. Solomon made a prayer to the Lord, and it was accepted by the Lord. And he says, the Lord says, verse 13, if I shut up heaven that there be no rain, or if I command the locusts to devour the land, or if I send pestilence among my people, if my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and will heal their land. So he went on to say, Don't look to them, look to yourselves, look toward God. And that's what you should do. But if we look toward God, if He is our God, we have to do what He gave us to do. It's time to cast away all falsehood. I thank you for your time.